Namaste everyone. As we were discussing in the previous video, in today's video, we shall continue the Teentaal taal. So we shall learn the badal tekas for it today. So we shall understand what is a badal teka, and we shall learn a few badal tekas for the taal Teentaal in different tempos, that is dhimalai, madhalai and drutlai. So welcome everyone to my channel Tabla Gurukul. Myself Deepak Desai, a freelance tabla artist and a performer. Without any further ado, we shall get back into the topic after the intro. As we were discussing, so badal tekas in any taal in Hindustani music means simply the variations of the taals itself. So that is, if the original teka of any given taal, for example, here in this case, Teentaal is there. The original teka, that is the mool teka, what we call, is, or the base teka we call, it is dha din din dha dha din din dha dha tin tin ta ta din din dha is there. So the variations which are played for this teka, that is the base teka of the Teentaal, is called badal tekas. So why badal tekas are necessary, if you ask? So while accompanying or while playing the taal itself, maybe with the song, or maybe while playing solo as well, if we keep playing the original teka or the base teka itself, it will bore everybody. So is with any other rhythm or rhythm pattern. So we need the change, but keeping the cycle count of the Teentaal same, that is 16 matras, as well as the structure of the Teentaal also the same. The underlying structure of Teentaal should be heard in any of the variations we play. That is very important here. So without ruining that, the structure of the taal or the flow of the taal and keeping the same cycle count, we should make variations in the taal using different phrases, so thus getting different badal tekas or variations for that particular taal. Now we shall learn a few badal tekas for Teentaal in few different layas, that is dhima Teentaal to begin with, that is the tempo which we use to play kaidas, relas, peshkar and a few other compositions, as well as this applies for the sangat aspect as well. While you people play with the instruments like sarod, sitar, sarangi, as well as with vocal. So the approximate laya for this dhima Teentaal is, I shall play the base take of Teentaal in the dhima lay. So followed by that, I'll play couple of variations, each at least twice. 1, 2, 3, 4. Da, din, din, da, da, din. Din, ta, ta, din, din, ta. Badal teka. This is one of the badal teka where I introduced dha, dhin, kda, dhin, dhin, dha, ti. Instead of dha, dhin, dhin, dha, I am playing dha, dhin, kda, dhin, dhin and dha, ti in the last matra. So I am playing dha, dhin, kda, dhin, dhin, dha, ti. Similar pattern I am following for the other three divisions. So one more badal teka. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dha, din, kda, din, din, dha, ti, dha, ge, din, kda, din, din. Da gina din kra din din da ti da ke ti da ki da din kra din din da ti da. Like this, different variations can be played for each taal. And each of these different variations with respect to the tempo sounds different and should be changed. So if I play the same variation in double tempo, that is the Madhyalay or the Drutlay, it might not be practically playable or it might not sound good as well. So there we should change the teka. So now we shall try playing these variations or the badal tekas in Madhyalay, a few of them. So Madhyalay, approximately the double tempo of this Dhimalay, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, dha, dhin, dhin, dha, dha, dhin, dhin, dha, dha, dhin, dhin, dha, dha, dhin, dhin, dha. This is mool teka. The badal teka. I'm just adding a dhati in the end. This is a different one. Din 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 dhati dha din din naati tita kita din din, and again the. Dhage din 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 naati dhage din 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 naati tirakita din daati da din 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 daati dhage din din daati dhage din. So again, this was a different one. So like this, depending on the tempo, the variations, the temperament of the variation changes. Hence, we need to change the phrases and aksharas and the vajan what we play with. So these were a couple of badal tekas in the Madhyalay. So how about we play it in Drutlay? So when we change the tempo to Drut, that is approximately the double of this Madhyalay, the teka, the mool teka sounds like this, followed by that, I'll play a few variations for it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha, dha, din, din, dha. Badal teka. Din, din, na, na, dha, din. Second one. Dhage din din nana dhage din din nana dhage din din nana ta din. Next. Dhage din din nati dhage din din dhage din din nati ta din din nati. Next. So like this, in each different laya, because of the temperament of and the flow of the taal, different kind of phrases and different kinds of aksharas or the syllables needs to be introduced to keep the variations interesting, to keep the rhythm interesting. But underlying structure of the taal should be visible. It should be clearly visible like a Teentaal taal. So this is how badal tekas can be improvised. So these variations are called the badal teka of any given taal. So badal tekas can be played in lot of different ways as well. So for that you need to learn different kind of kaidas, delas, and you need the hand tayari to play that. So your hand should be able to listen to you. So what you are thinking, that variation, the phrase you should be able to bring out in that particular time cycle or the duration or the like. So for that you need different kind of learning of tabla solo aspects. So I'll play a couple of such ones. like this and so on. So badal tekas can be improvised like this and in so much different ways. So for this, solo learning is very important, so that we'll get the exposure to different kind of phrases, different kind of jatis, different kind of layas. Thus, the hand will listen to what we say. So the hand theory also for this matter is needed. So in the next Taal series video, we'll be learning a few mukdas as well as a few tihais for the Taal Teentaal. So we shall understand what are they and how are they played. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching so far. So if this video is helpful for you people, so please do like the video and share among your acquaintances and friends. And you can support this channel or the work I am doing by subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell for the future updates from this channel. So I shall sign out now. So I shall meet you all in the subsequent video. Namaskar.